flag two of the war. Got a field aid war going on here. No healer on this team. No dispelling, no cleansing either. Just a whole lot of damage. So if there were no field aid, I'd probably be bringing Catalan and Groot along. But with field aid, I need to make sure I have still enough killing power left. But anyway, yeah. Costume Hall with his negative 54 attack down is quite devastating if you don't have a cleanse to take care of it. Contemplating taking this yellow match first before I do the vertical red. Reason being that I could put this green in the right position for a green diamond if I can get green to come in here. It's only a 20% chance. I've got to waste a turn to do it. Well, there's a chance I could get a red in here anyway, so let's give it a go. Got two chances on it. No. Not to be. Chance for green diamond of next turn, no. Go about it this way now. Bold Tusk, you do survive. Okay. Dear, dear. Is this gonna be enough? I'll survive the slashes. Oh. Just. Not gonna survive that hit though, am I? Get Horgel going on the next turn, but it's too bloomin' late. out first. Come on, hit the right side. Nope. Damn. That leaves Ursina with the only two targets that actually have more hit points than her. So she gets to do maximum damage. Ain't that a pest? Really gonna lack the power, killing power, and being left with just Horgul. You guys got left. Two turns left of Horgul's. Let's try and get some tiles under one of them. Yeah. That's nice. A few more greens there under Ursina. So fortunate, giving the mana cut against Groot. Oh, you're withstanding me too. Lock is my enemy again. Have the killing power here. Ooh, big hit. Losing my sniper was massive.